Everyone has the right to take part in the government of this country directly or through freely chosen representatives. Everyone has the right of equal access to public service in this country. The right of the people shall be the basis of the authority of the government. This will shall be expressed in periodic and general elections, which shall be universal and equal suffrage, and shall be held by secret vote by public pre-voting procedures.
But if I want to say, I can't.